amazing that we received almost 11,000 entries. But the very, very interesting and surprising thing is that these young talents really focus on our everyday problems. Since Fukushima last year, they really take care of catastrophes, nature catastrophes. Since the tsunami, they think about prevention in case of these kind of catastrophes. So that's what it's really remarkable. Young people take care of the global problems we have to face.
As a student, you need some support and you need also some compliments from juries or from mentors. And I think the IF Design Talents are a good way of promoting and supporting young designers.
Future. So that's the reason. That's the reason why we should support young people, especially young designer. So in case CeBIT is really also really design oriented, because design is the things which makes the products different. And so from my case, from the CeBIT side, it's really important to support young designers.
This award, because this is a very international award and people are coming from all over the world, and from Asia, from America, from Canada, from Europe. And so I think this is excellent to have this in Hamburg and IF behind this.